I was born on the 4th of July in the homeland of the brave, neath the star-spangled banner that fluttered in the wind. My father held me close and he looked me in the eye. He said, son, this is a free land, but that freedom has a price. Tyranny will find you in the shadows of the night. But Lady Liberty will guide you if you fight for what is right. For the love of your nation is the only love you need. And then my parents taught me their song of liberty.
You goofus. You're a goofus. Look how silly you are. You're silly. Satsuma. 16, 16, 16.
Why are you over here, guy?
Hold up, that palace is you. Ah, this is Sam, but he's mobile. Vegeta. President Tails 155 of Japan. don't really do this job. I've not been paying attention to that to the top every single time.
I've discovered robotics! Danny's doing something.
Thank you. Triumphed over your foes through the art of diplomacy. Your cunning and wisdom have earned you great friends, and divided and sown confusion among your enemies. Forever will you be remembered as the leader who brought peace to a weary world.
So, did we get a diplomacy victory? We won, guys! Well, that was surprising. I forgot how abrupt the victories are in that game. So Xander, I'm guessing, is who got the diplomatic victory, really, but we did... please don't destroy other cities when we're doing good. Really odd timing, though, that you would have decided to just randomly fire off a missile when we won through diplomacy bringing peace to everybody, you doofus. Okay, Xander, you're a goofball. You're a goofball, dude. Dude, you're a goofball. Hey, we changed it. Oh, is that the new emote? Oh yeah, today's Pi Day. I just realized. That's true. It is Pi Day, and one of the places is celebrating with Butts Pie. If you don't get that reference, then I'm sorry. Xander! Xander, is this even working?
Yes.
This thing is so weird. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it a night, since it is noon 30, except on the opposite end of the day. And... it's been fun. It's way later than I expected it was going to be. Yeah, exactly. Good morning, Xander. Good morning. Good morning indeed. So yeah, it was fun. We apparently won. That's good. I'm pretty sure mostly Xander won. But I am out of here. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you guys again soon. Have a good day, night, afternoon, whatever it is, where you are. For us, it just passed midnight, and I think, Xander, it might have been, like, 1:30, maybe? I'm not sure. Something like that. 1:30, 2:30, something. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.